Hi, I'm Grace, and I'm going to show you how to make roasted pig ears. I put them in a crock pot for 12 hours on low and covered them with water, added onion, celery, carrot, some allspice and cloves just to flavor it. You can see the pig ears are so soft. I'm going to set them on a cookie sheet so that some of the moisture can evaporate because we want these to get really crispy in the oven. With some unrefined salt, with paprika and chipotle, turmeric, onion, garlic, there's a little bit of nutmeg and allspice, anything that you think would go really well on pork. Once you finish seasoning the ears, make sure that they're spread out because they're going to release some liquid. They've already started to do that. It's gelatin, not water. And when it bakes, it's going to get crispy, almost like a fried cheese. We're going to bake these at 450 degrees for half an hour. Flip them halfway through so the steam can release. And then turn the oven down to 425 and continue cooking them for about 45 minutes until they're crispy. I have one ready right now. As you can see, they would make the perfect appetizer for a party, especially since there's a little bit of gross out factor going on. You can see the cartilage, that's the white line there, and then the skin of the ear is dark and crispy. Figure on a half to one ear per person. It's crispy on the outside, soft on the inside. Everyone will love it.